Recently, yesterday, a U.S. spacecraft landed on Mars and its North Pole. The purpose is to explore Mars and to seek if life of some kind exists on Mars. What will they find on Mars?
We would find that the intention would be to locate some small influences or life forms, but more exactly, water on the planet. And how deep, or if there would be subterranean caverns or captures of water. They will find black particles or embedded in the levels or strata of the material they would go through. But there would appear to be influence of some cataclysmic activity. They will find, or at least posture themselves as to the reason there would have been the drying up of the water in the first place. This will lead them to postulate of collisions between planets, but not at first. It will lead them to the rings of Saturn, as well as the red spot on the great planet Jupiter. You will find within the various aspects that at this point that there would be indication of frozen life or microbes, you'll say, or the remains of the same. We have this as being questionable and debated, but to the point, it appears to be that they will find substances, we have it as a black color, that will be very curious and will lead them into the examination of other locations, but at this point to come to the conclusion that there would have been a great heat that would have melted things or incinerated things on the planet. However, this would be as to the curiosity and part of their discovery, but as we see it, they will find or determine that liquid would be on the planet, you'll say. Direction.
Is this life form harmful to humans?
As there would be the discovery of these foreign bacteria, then you would find them, and indeed they would be harmful, for there would be no known interaction or containment possibility of them, you'll say.
Will humans one day land on Mars and perhaps live there?
From this point in time and from our perspective, we would see that there would be landings of humans on the planet. But if their stay would be anything, it would be very short indeed, for the hostility of the climate would prevent long-term duration, you'll say. Direction.